Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing
the whole effing show.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Confidence and arrogance on display. Here is the Heartbreak Kid.
From San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Mott.
He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
A promising young talent with a lot of swagger.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Melo really is money.
We are about to witness a fight.
Not only that, we're about to see who's next.
Here
comes Seth freaking Rollins,
the visionary and the revolutionary of WWE.
Weighing in at 217 pounds.
The Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle.
And their opponent, representing the Alpha Academy from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania,
superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle, every superstar for themselves. It's going to be crazy to watch and do commentary for.
Another reversal, eye for an eye here.
Time.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, and he Seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in
it. Does he have it here?
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Beautiful teamwork. Reversals there. Impressive reversal from Michaels.
Suplex.
Launch.
Nice. Neck breaker. Running right. Look at this display of power. Over here. Belly to belly.
Set him up. Lives to fight another day.
Tuck-a-roll face buster. Wow. Cover.
Kicks out before that two count.
He's still got run from this matchup.
The show started looking as motivated as ever.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Into the corner now.
DDT! There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And that one's a beating back.
The steps count. We just watch it.
He's turning the tables.
Versatility from Rollins.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking it. Oh, atomic drop. Van Dam scouted there.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Whip back into the ring.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
The sheer confidence of Carmelo Hayes taking over a little bit.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. He takes control. Big counter. Into the barricade. And he tosses him back in there. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Superstars, will it be the same after this match?
Shot right to the gut.
Good job.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Crank in the head.
Just letting his opponent know.
Suplex here, into a cover, nicely done. Taken down with his own move, amazing.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving in the crowd that extra inch. You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, nice neck breaker.
Watch it.
Yeah. exactly what he thinks of him here.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Winner loses, these superstars are going to be held on high esteem after this one.
Competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Face first with a waist lock tackle.